I would have stood up and said, assumes facts, not in evidence. That's not what Devin Archer said. He didn't say they discussed business. The whole thing was he call in during the business meeting, but he's smart enough to not to say like,
I can't say that word.
So are we getting the 3.5 million, madam? So it's just a lesson in reporting, I think.
Very long.
Like, you have to be very precise. You have to know exactly what was said, and you have to stick with the actual facts alleged that,
lucky for you, my word don't mean squat,
wasn't the right question. And unfortunately, the president got to wiggle out of it and look like the one who was adhering to the facts. Meanwhile, we know that's not true. I mean, honestly, I've said, Representative.
Yeah.
I said, go right to him and say, why, when you were the sitting vice president of the United States. And in charge of investigating corruption in Ukraine, did you allow your son to sit on a corrupt Ukrainian company's board? Why would you do that? And what explanation do you have for that for the
American? Hey, old man River, zip it or I'll break your hip.
American people, just zero in on that one.